6-6 and.
Hey, I got eyes on a enemy patrol squad near.
FYI. I am going to drop you guys off at LZ Recovery and hover off to the south.
This is Demon 1.
When you guys need me to come
Demon
in,
1-6-6. Where is
if
you?
Possible, you guys can do it on the edge of Delphinaki if you need to. Otherwise, and you can also just laze into the air and I'll come and get you and just call out on 3-0.
Alright, sounds good.
Yeah. Six, just to let you know, the drop plan, after I drop off friendly forces at LZ Recovery, I'm going to stay in the air off to the south side until they need me.
Roger.
You see him over there yet, Weed?
Alright, yeah, go ahead and come back. Hold on. We'll go ahead and go.
Jack 2, Mayday.
Looks like we might be without Apache support. Apache just... Yep.
Oh, no, you just go down? What the fuck?
I found Ramiel, though.
You do what now?
I found Ramiel.
It doesn't look like he's showing up on C-10. We'll just leave him. Oh, he's in here.
I think you were going to leave me where you are.
Dude, I didn't know you were here.
We were waiting for Irish. Actually, I went back to find him and then found you.
Gabby.
Yeah, you ready to go to one?
Yep, we're good.
Missile, not sure what it was. Maybe a man pad.
Alright, well, one.
Jack 3 departing, pop.
This is 1-4 to 1-6. What is the ETA on that ogre?
Yeah, 210, yep. For short range.
Okay, I've also got the long range. Should I monitor 32 or 31? Do we even have a 2-6?
Hey, there's possible fast mover there, yo. My, I think we're on special ops right now.
So
probably about 30 minutes.
They're Takistanis. Okay. Yeah. They sometimes bring out fog puts.
So what happened to the Apache? How did he get down?
Potential fast mover.
Alright, I'm gonna bring the
stalker.
Oh shit. Should've told me I would've brought a parachute.
Hey, if I'm going down, the rest of you bastards are going down with me. There's no saving this.
No man, it's the captain that has to go down with you. No, we've listened. The parachutes are no longer in the arsenal loadout. If you want a parachute, you have to go grab it out of the Chinook's inventory.
I see. Also, have you guys used the ACE fast probing system before?
Back on
Roche, I used to use it to drop Phantom and Ski, because I found out that I can use it to drop you guys off if I'm going under 30 clicks. And you guys will just, as soon as you touch the ground, you can drop from it and you won't take damage. It's real weird.
I don't know, last time I tried it, I died.
It's finicky.
Last time I heard about
it. Oh shit, we're going on another down pilot mission?
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
I'm gonna warn you guys that AA is gonna be in the area, but I don't think any contact should spawn until we get him, and then the AA is gonna come barreling down the road towards us, so we need to get that guy and hide.
I don't think we got any AT.
Basically, we're on our own right now. We're just here because 6 wants us to get this mission done.
Well, that sucks, especially since we won't have any demon.
It's fine. We did this last night as a 3-man Banshee team. It's okay as shit.
Okay, so in that case, I will stay off. I'll hover off to the south and fly circles until you guys need me. Just let me know where you need to pick up on 30.
Yeah, I'm good.
Just in case that AA is here, though, we might tell you to fly off, possibly. back to base and we'll just message you over C-Tab. That's what we did on the last mission.
It's a pretty long flight. It'll take me about 5-10 bikes to get out to you.
I mean, to be fair, if this plays out like it did last night and that AA comes barreling straight towards our position, we're going to have to walk ourselves and sneak past it, like, all the way south out of its range.
Or, if you guys want, what I can do is I can land the bird on the ground and just hold it. So it's behind some small hills and trees. I chose that spot for a reason. It doesn't have direct LOS on it. I don't think you shouldn't have direct LOS on it.
Okay, that's also entirely independent of whether the AA starts shooting at us as soon as we get to the AO, because the Chinook at 1,000 meter altitude still got shot at by the same AA that shot down the pilot.
Jesus Christ. I guess we'll find out.
Yep.
It's your call, 2-1. If you want me to hold on the ground, I can spin down, or I can just take off and go off, fuck off to the south.
I'll probably have you fuck off to the south, just in case if it gets too hot, then we'll move out on foot. Just because I don't want to risk getting my little bird blown up.
You mean like 12 clicks away from anything else?
Right?
Yeah, where you fuck off to, that's your discretion, but...
I'll probably be hovering over in that, or I'll be circling over in that, like, desert area up in the south, so just raise me up to zero.
Alright, that sounds good.
We're about 3 clicks out from the point now. Eyes on smoke cloud from the helicopter. It's about off to our, like, 11:30.
Oh, yeah.
Also, headlights to the right of it.
About a click up from our LZ.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mask on station 667. Jack said she did.
Well, that was fun. So it's up to you, but I messaged Six before he got off and asked if he wanted us to go down to the south and do that rescue mission, but he said he was getting off, so it's up to our discretion, but if you want to drop us there, we'll do it. If not, we can RTB. We're good whenever you are.
Oh, I was gonna say, I was wondering why you weren't saying anything to me. Yeah, so I can, I'm totally cool with taking you guys to Delcano. Do you guys want to be put on the flat plain to the east, or do you guys want to be put on the mountains to the west?
The mountains to the west is probably gonna be better, so we can get some recon in case a bunch of shit spawns. Yeah, right over there.
Yeah, firm. In that case, what I'll do is I'll take us along the coastline and then straight up the road.
Yep, sounds good.
Did you just message me?
I did not.
Okay. Get a message for somebody else. I'll need to hop out real quick to answer that. Okay, sounds good. We're going. Oh, that poor guy that's been dead for 40 minutes.
Yeah, at this point, I just fucking...
I'd, like, re-log, dude,
yeah.
Yeah,
just abort at that point.
Like, most of the Odins are chill enough to understand that. Jack 3 to any Jack unit that can read me on 70. Last unit, if you are responding to Jack 3 on 70, you are 0 by 5. if you are able to hear me, I am taking 2-1 down south to rescue a downed pilot at this time. If possible, if there are any demon assets online, that would be helpful. FYI for you 2-1, I'll do the same thing. I double checked my radio. For some reason I was on 3-1 instead of 3-0, so you should be able to raise me now.
Good copy.
Yeah, so feel free to raise me on 3-0 if you need me.
Alright, I can do that.
Eyes on smoke plume to our 1 o'clock.
Copy.
Ooh, lightning.
I want to know if when that lightning strikes, they can fucking shoot you out of the sky.
I certainly hope not.
Are you fucking nuts?
It would be very awful if I died due to a literal lightning strike. Literal feels bad, man. It looks like the helicopter crashes on the western side of the town.
Good copy.
I think I got thermals by the chopper. Looks like it could be the pilot.
I'll just bring you. I'll bring you guys down here at this crossroads rather than up at that actual LZ. Then.
Right now.
Go for Jack 3.
I'm in the cast little bird heading your way. You requested it. Or was that someone else?
Yeah, A-Firm. Requesting you guys on standby. Looks like no contact at this time from 2-1. Jack 5, this is Jack 3.
You can go for Jack 5.
Jack 5, be advised, friendly forces on the ground are also monitoring 3-0 long range.
Alright, I'll set as additional. Capture, you get in with 3, you get down. Check 3-0.
Lima Charlie 3-0. This is Jack 3 on 3-0.
Send for 2-1.
2-1, be advised. You have Cass Little Bird, call sign Jack 5, on standby if you need it.
Good copy, Jack 3. Be advised, we have found the pilot, however, he is not moving and none of us have cable ties.
A-firm. Jack 3.
Send for 2-1.
2-1, be advised, Jack 3 does have cable ties. If the area is secure, I can land and drop them off to you.
Good copy, Jack 3. At this time, area is clear of any hostile.
Five, this is 3 on short range. I'm gonna bring my bird down close to their current paws to for that pilot.
Yeah, I heard it. I'm monitoring 3-0 right now.
A firm, I will try to come low and slow.
Can you turn on your collision lights if you don't mind?
They should be on now, sir.
Yeah, I see.
Who do I need to give the cable ties to? Who do I need to give the cable? Okay, I mean, I can just cable tie him. Oh, I can't. Oh, I see it. Take prisoner. Got him. There you go.
Awesome.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Five. This is three. Be advised. We're currently loading the pilot. We'll advise when lifting off. Let me know when you guys are all in.
Good.
We're good.
Okie day. Well, that was much easier.
it's better when there actually is a pilot.
Well, yeah, I noticed on the one that they sent us on, it said that there is...
Three, this is five. I'm lifting up now.
Like, somebody already did it? But I don't know.
What the hell was that pilot flying?
That's a good question.
Some kind of super bird.
Apparently.
Maybe it was a prototype and that's why he crashed.
Right. Five, this is Jack 5, this is Jack 3. I am RTB at this time. If you are the same, please advise.
Good copy, I will also RTB.
Yay, I'm not sure if you want to form up into a flight or not.
Sure, I'll launch right on you.
Afram, I will slow.
I have eyes on you.
Afram, I will pick up speed. The real question is, where do you need to put the pilot? Because I think that was the issue with the last mission. One of the stalker pilots said is that they weren't able to complete it because they didn't know where to put the body pack.
Oh, yeah, that would make sense.
Yeah, because I don't think it's clear. It's not clear on the instructions, so that might be... Oh, that's probably some feedback we should give to the mission mod dev team.
I would assume they have to take the body bag to the main hospital.
That's true. Yeah, either I feel like it needs to be marked better, or it needs to be like in the mission file itself. Like when it gives you the mission, it needs to tell you where to put them.
Gotcha. Yeah, that's weird.
Yeah, because they use the base Arma mission thing to assign missions, which is fine, but it doesn't say where you need to put them.
It says place, yeah, the only thing it says find the pilot, get him back, place the pilot in a body bag.
Yeah, so.
Dude, Zulu is still dead and alive.
Five, this is three. Be advised, I'm gonna slow for RTB.
Bring Lee belly body bag to the logistic point.
Copy, I'm gonna stay in the air and
scan the. Bring the body bag to base.
Hey, firm, thank you for flying with me.
So I'd assume you just take it to logistics.
And I can drop you guys off right there.
Yeah, that's where it says the thing, so I would assume.
16, this is Jack 5.
Jack, this 16, then it...
Be advised, I am available for a CAS if needed.
Good copy. Yeah, you can get up into the air.
I'm already in the air. Just whenever you need me, tell me.
Roger, see if you can try and take out the checkpoints for fun.
Alright. Do I have permission to blow up the civilian building?
Negative, do not blow up the civilian building.
Have fun.
Hey, do you want me to go respond to that, D-Baker, D-Douchebag,
where you going? Alright, you're good.
Thanks.